was your favorite? Yeah. Nobody got to go swimming? Nobody got to have picnics? Well, the 4th of July is fun because we see fireworks and we have picnics and we get families all together. But it's not why we celebrate. Who knows why we really celebrate the 4th of July? What are we celebrating when we celebrate? Our what? It's the birthday of our what? Of our freedom, of our country. July 4th, 1776. That's a long time ago. That's longer than I am old. We declared our independence and we became a country. And we were free. But you know, what does freedom mean? What are you free to do in America? If I lived in Saudi Arabia, or if I lived in Russia, or if I lived in certain parts of China, could I go to church this morning without anybody asking me any questions? No. We have freedom of religion. Could I say nasty things about the president in any of those countries without getting in trouble? No. We have freedom of speech. And we have freedom to get together for rallies and for meetings. And we have lots of freedoms in this country, but freedom isn't really free because in order to become free, we had to fight a war. And unfortunately, we've had to fight lots of wars down through the years to keep ourselves free. So what we're really celebrating is the birthday of our country and the fact that our freedom cost some men and women their lives because they were soldiers. Yes? So when we celebrate, we want to remember that that's part of the celebration. And then we want to remember one more thing. As the children of God, we have another freedom. And that is that someday we can be with God in heaven. And that's because we believe that Jesus Christ died for us. Yes. So freedom is freedom of speech and freedom of religion and freedom to go and come as you want. But freedom is also that someday and eternity with God. So that's really what we celebrate when we celebrate the 4th of July. Now, I have another question for you. Do you know the word veteran? What does the word veteran mean? They were in a war. Well, maybe not too long ago, but they were in a war. Do we have any veterans out there today? Would you stand up, please, if you served in any of the military in the war? Oh, do I have any behind me? One, two. Here, up to the choir. Okay? That's a choir. There you go, go back. And that just says, thank you for your service. It says, did you get one? That just says, we're grateful that you served your country and that you helped keep us free. Now, we're going to say a prayer, and then I think you're going down to Children's Church, yes? No? Oh, not during the summer. Well, let's say a prayer. Almighty and gracious God, I just thank you for each one of these young lives, and what a pleasant surprise, dear God, to be sitting here with all of these young ones. Gracious God, help them to understand that we live in the greatest country in the world, but that didn't happen without sacrifice. And help them to